And now at the Savior's command, and formed by divine teaching, we dare to sing.